the run. In the days after the Newtown, Connecticut school shooting, parents at several New Mexico schools have seen scary situations. And today, police officers swarm Los Lunas Middle School. Action 7 News reporter Will Carr explains why.
It's the text message no parent wants to get just days after Newtown.
Very frightening. Very frightening.
Jeff Good says he got a confusing text message from Los Lunas Middle School alerting parents about a so-called exaggerated situation. His son says nobody knew what was going on.
There were police everywhere because of everything that happened in Connecticut. He's already trying to think, okay, something bad's going to happen. He's trying to think of escape routes to take or whatever he needs to do to try and get away from everything.
Several parents tell me they were concerned when they got the text messages and wanted more answers, so we went straight to the superintendent and asked him to go on camera. He declined but did fill us in on the details.
The superintendent says one student texted another student stating he wasn't going to school because something bad was going to happen during second period. The school and police tracked that student down and say he admitted it was a prank to stir up trouble.
Is it an extra sensitive situation with what happened on Friday?
Oh, most definitely. It's just frightening and sad. We don't need to see any more of this. School is where our children should feel safe, and it's time for something to happen, something to take place to protect our children.
Good says he wanted to know about the situation earlier, especially since police raced to the scene. Now, he also says he thinks it's time schools like Los Lunas Middle think about hiring an armed guard to help ease parents' concerns. And that's something that we've been hearing on the national level as well. Shelley.
School leaders say the student will be disciplined but won't face charges because he didn't make specific.